Candlelight is our Advent concert here at McCallie that brings together students from GPS and McCallie. We have the Candlelight Chorus, followed by the Men's Chorus. We've got wind ensemble, strings, handbells, the Honors Orchestra. We also have our guitar orchestra. The music of all those groups combined with the narrator brings together our Candlelight event.
It's really chaotic at first when you start to practice, but then I always love when you can hear some other part or some other guitar harmonizing with what you're playing, and it sounds amazing.
As we go through the months, as we practice day after day after day, every rehearsal, eventually we reach a point in rehearsal where we do it to absolute perfection. You stop reading the music, you really just start playing it just from memory and really feeling it.
As a community, we're focused more on the holistic person and what we can be rather than just be a student, be an athlete, but be a student and an athlete and be able to sing and be involved in this awesome performance.
I feel like it's an honor to be a part of this since it's just a long history of McCallie's tradition.
It feels nice to just be a part of something that's been going on for so long. I feel like it connects people across generations.
You grow like relationships that last longer than just Candlelight. It's not like Candlelight happens, then bye, I'm not going to talk to you anymore. You build relationships that last for a while.
Candlelight has really like fostered my interest in music, and it's caused me to branch out into other instruments. Singing has really been the foundation for me, just learning more about myself and learning more about others.
I think what really leads into those friendships is not that we play together, it's that we fail together. That every time we all mess up, we all may be punished, we all may have to go and practice. We have to all endure those 3-hour long rehearsals before Candlelight together. And so we bond through that. So when we actually have the performance, we all appreciate it together.